of an original member as well as sons of original members, and they have just a ton of fun music for y'all tonight. So let's make sure we give a warm Daybreak welcome for this fantastic band, The Ventures.
Thank you very much. How you doing, Daybreak? All right. We're happy to be back in Daybreak for the Daybreak concert series. It's been a couple of years, but we're happy to be back. That first song was off our new CD. It's coming out in September. It's called Fly Me to the Moon. We're going to do one now called Driving Guitars. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, we're going to do another song now from our new album. Available in both CD and vinyl beginning in September. And we have our single that's already out now on streaming companies called Fly Me to the Moon. But here is another song from that album called The Alien. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. How are we doing out there? All right. Well, thank you again for coming out to see us. We appreciate it. The last song was called Perfidia. That goes back to 1961. Y'all remember that song? Yeah, all right. All right, we're gonna do one now called Journey to the Stars. very much. Thank you very much. You may have recognized that song as Telstar off of our Telstar album from many years ago. Okay, we're going to do a song now. We've done a lot of TV theme shows, and this is one that we did back in the 60s. There's a song called Theme from Out of Limits. Mr. Leon Taylor. Yeah. It's great that Leon has a big family. Okay, we're going to feature Leon here with a song called The Savage. that song, ladies and gentlemen. Dancers we have here already out. Thank you so much. You're doing great. Okay, we're gonna feature our drummer again on this next song, and I think you'll recognize it. It's your own Leon Taylor. Yeah, Leon. Here's Leon with. Thank you very much. Leon Taylor on drums, your neighbor. Luke Griffin on bass. Okay, we've done a lot of TV songs too, so we're going to do one now that was in a very famous movie called... Okay, I'm not getting any help from these guys. Oh, yes, Pulp Fiction. Yeah, it's been so long ago, we don't even remember it. Okay, here's a song called...
Surf Rider.
That's off the surfing album. It's called The Ninth Wave. Thank you. Thank you very much. We have a new album coming out. I think we mentioned this earlier in September. It's called New Space. We're going to do one off that album called Moon Base Drive. Slow it down a little bit and do a song. I think a lot of you recognize this next song. It's called Sleepwalk. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right, we're going to need a little help with this next song. You only have to say one word, but we need to hear it. Loud. No. It's something you drink.
Tequila.
There you go. Thank you.
do I now call? Jumangai? No. No, I'm sorry. I thought that's a Japanese word for it. Slaughter on 10th Avenue. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, we're going to do some songs now that were big hits for us, and we're going to start it out with the song that started it all. For the Venturers, here is Walk, Don't Run. We'll be right back. gonna do one that was a big hit for us. It was also on a TV show. I think you'll know what this next one is. It's called Hawaii 5-0. Griffin on bass guitar, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. And Leon Taylor on the drum. Thanks for coming out to see us. We'll be over here. Give us about a few minutes. We'll come out. We'll buy the merchandise. If you have anything, albums, t-shirts to sign, we'll be over there. We'll be out there to sign and talk to y'all. Appreciate it. Thanks for coming, guys. See you next time.
You all want to do a selfie?
Yeah, of course.
This one. Maybe we get some lights up, maybe.
She wants a selfie. Selfie.
Selfie. Selfie. Selfie.